Misha, why did they want to capture us?
I don't know. I don't want to think about it right now.
We'll ask Laurentius to take us to see Mommy and Daddy.
Yes, of course. Where is everyone? An amulet.
Oh, Mommy gave me one once.
Me too. Someone must have lost it. I think we can take it. It could be useful.
That way we'll be protected.
Hugo, not now.
But...
Don't touch them. They're all rotten.
But I'm hungry.
How can you think of food right now?
They're really big.
They won't hurt you.
What are those noises? Are they sick?
They're just clearing their noses. Come on, we have to go. Smoke. There must be a lot of people. Excuse me, please wait. Madam? What's the matter with them?
They look scared.
Excuse me, I'm the daughter of Lord Robert Darun. We were attacked, we need help.
Please, it's very cold. There. I'm with my little brother. The Darun estate was attacked. I'm begging Hello? You, please help can us. Can you open the door? We're wet and hungry.
What on earth is going on? Is anyone there? We need help. No one is going to let us in. What's the matter with them? Somebody, help us!
Go away! You're not wanted here!
But I'm your lord's daughter! Don't believe it.
They're hiding.
We've waited too long. I told you we need to leave.
And go where?
Someone's there.
We'll come back later when things are better.
We'll all be dead before things get better here. That's enough. I don't want to talk about it anymore.
Please help us. I know you're there.
Who is it? Sodov! I don't want people to see you on my doorstep.
Oh, what a horrible man. Come on, Hugo. Anyone there?
There's nothing for you here. Clear off!
What has got into you all?
I don't like this place. Is it soap?
Don't touch it, Hugo. Leave it alone.
look! Someone's drawn something on the doors.
Come back here! That means there are sick people in these houses. Don't touch anything.
Oh, they're not allowed to go outside.
It's more serious than that. It means that we could catch their illness, so stop running around.
All right, sorry. There was a fire here.
They burned all the furniture.
Amicia, do apples on a tree belong to everyone?
With things as they are at the moment, I suppose so.
Oh, thank you.
The village is contaminated. That's why everyone's hiding.
Smell something cooking. Is it a fair?
It doesn't sound like a fair. Good Lord.
Be done. Here's the rest of them.
What? No! Wait, we're just looking for someone.
And you found him. It's your damn music what brought them out, huh? Those dirty vermin that invaded our church.
That filth would attack our children in their beds and gave them the black thing.
But now you've found Conrad Malfort. And I'm telling you, this is the last village you'll infect.
Amicia!
Come on!
What's happening, Amicia?
Just run!
But why are they angry? Are they going to burn us too? We have to hide, Amicia!
Here, get inside, quickly! Stay here, and not a sound.
All's quiet.
All right.
Something going on over there?
Quick, quick! should never have come here.
Why are they doing that?
They think we have brought evil with us. We have to find a way out of here.
There's a window up there.
We should be able to climb up. Let's push it.
All right.
Good. We can climb onto it now.
Stay calm and wait for me here. It's okay, Hugo.
Straight away.
The chain doesn't look very strong.
But it will make some noise, right?
Do you have a better idea? Help me push.
Right.
Come, I'll get you up.
Yes.
Well, we got out.
So we can leave now, right?
If they don't find us again.
But you have your sling. You can protect us.
It's not that easy, Hugo.
Oh.
Quickly! The ladder! Go and climb! You first!
It doesn't look safe, Amicia!
We're running out of time! They're coming!
It's going to break!
No! No!
I told you!
Hugo! Where are you going? Don't leave me!
Amicia, come here! This side!
There you are!
I found this, so you can climb up.
Well done. I'll get it to fall. Watch out! Come on, come on!
There you go.
Well done! I was scared.
I'm sorry about the letter.
It's my fault. You were right.
We need to go home.
We can't. Not without Laurentius.
Amicia, hide!
Well, where the hell are they?
We've surrounded the area. They were here a few minutes ago.
The two of you surrounded the whole area? Get out of here! Call the others and get those alleys blocked. If I catch those brats, I'll send them back to hell! My beast! They won't get out of here alive!
Come on!
Conrad lost his mind when his kid died. We have to burn innocent people? Chase kids? Meanwhile, the plague spreads through the village.
You think it's normal to have a girl and a kid running around here with the things the way they are? I bet they came out of the church with the rest of that scum.
What was that noise?
What the hell was that noise?
Oh no, not again!
Mia!
Which way?
Oh, I don't know! There's no way out!
Oh no! Quickly, please!
It won't hold them for long. Quickly, quickly.
They know we're here.
Let them get away. Come out of there. There's no escape. Break this bloody door down.
No, it's stuck. Hugo, go through there. Open it for me.
Try to.
Can you unblock it?
I'm trying.
Hurry! Hugo, please! Hugo, he's here!
I'm coming!
Hugo, do something! Run!
Stop, Amicia!
Oh, please, we've got to carry on! Just a little further!
This way. Don't be afraid. Come in.
Shh. It's the most infected part of the village. Where are they?
Listen. We'll tell Conrad we lost them. I'm not staying here.
Shh. Rest now. You're safe. They'll never come looking for you here. You're soaking. There are clothes you can change into upstairs. In a chest, in the bedroom.
Are you sure? Thank you.
Now, now. Be my guest. The chest is upstairs.
Incense.
It smells like home.
Mother used to use it. That's better. What about you?
We have to go and find Mommy Amicia.
Not yet. She told us to find Laurentius.
But that's silly. We're going to get caught.
Hugo, we're going to do what she told us, and that's it. Hugo, wait.
They fit you. Good. They belonged to my grandchildren. Oh, my name is Clairvy.
I'm Amicia, and this is Hugo. Say thank you, Hugo.
Thank you.
Clairvy, what is happening here?
The plague. So many people dead. And those still alive. But where are your parents?
At home. They're waiting for us.
We're looking for a doctor. Laurentius.
A doctor? Perhaps. A man did come and help at the hospice early on. The monks might be able to tell you more, but...
What?
They haven't been seen recently. No one goes near the church anymore.
It's all we have. We must go and see.
You'll die there. But no one listens to old Clary anymore, so... Anyway, I see you have a sling. You're going to need it. But it'll be no use to you in that state. Go to the backyard. You'll find some new strips of leather there. And feel free to use the workshop in the next room for your repairs.
That's very kind of you.
Feel free to use the tools by the workshop.
Right, got the tools. I just need the leather. Leather. Right, let's get to work. Come on, keep calm and concentrate. That's much better. With the right materials, I could improve it even more. Right. I must go and thank Clovey.
So?
It's a lot better. Thank you, Clovey. Thanks for everything.
So that's where you lost them. Yeah.
Shh.
They won't survive long around here, if you ask me.
What on earth are you doing? Put that mallet down. Are you stupid or what?
I am not stupid.
Don't shout.
Children, that's enough noise.
I want to see Mummy.
Shut up! You're going to get us killed!
Mummy will protect us!
That's enough!
I want to see Mummy!
Mummy is dead, Hugo! You'll never see her again! Or Daddy!
Amicia!
You're lying!
They were killed at the house! Both of them, so shut up!
Lying! Lying! I hate you!
Please stop!
Hugo, no! Hugo, wait! Don't go out, you're mad! Hugo, come back! What's he doing? Going to get us killed. Hugo, please. I'm sorry. Wait. Oh my God. Oh Lord. Hugo! I shouldn't have shouted. Please listen to me.
No, leave me alone.
I'm sorry. Him go.
You're not gonna save him.
No, wait, we just want to leave.
You will leave.
I didn't want to.
Amicia!
Hugo! I'm coming! Please say he's alive. Please say he's alive. Hugo!
Let go of me! Let go of me!
Stop squirming. We're just waiting for your sister.
Oh my God. Hugo!
Finally!
One hit's all it takes. Just one. There's no escape. Sooner or later. I know what you're like. Fine.
I can use that to my advantage.
Leave her alone!
I'm going to show you what it's like. Come on, Conrad. Show them.
I'm not scared of dying, you know. You took away from me the only thing I had.
No! Don't make me do this!
Yeah, keep it up. Only death will stop. One of us is going to die. And the world will be cursed for all eternity.
Amicia, you killed him.